Thank you. Thank you. The little girl told Tyrim about Himalu's glory days, how Zimitara was once the benevolent queen that presided over a time of great prosperity, ensuring the freedom of everyone on the island. But then, there was a change. She became withdrawn and moody, and the winds began to blow. The people did not know that their true queen was locked away, and an imposter had taken her place. Himalu's folktales told of an ancient sorceress that had been sealed away for practicing forbidden magics, a bit of history that the islanders failed to recall. The winds blew, destroying crops, damaging homes, and making life unlivable. But the imposter ordered that no one was allowed to leave. In the chaos following a brief power struggle, the true Zimitara managed to escape.
Ha 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 ha!